A settlement tonight in the case of a little boy who lost a foot on a SEPTA escalator. SEPTA will pay out $7.4 million to Sharif Hall. In 1996, the then four-year-old boy lost his foot. It was ripped off by an escalator at SEPTA's Cecil B. Moore Station. Last month, SEPTA was ordered to pay out $51 million to Hall, but vowed to fight it. Both sides say today's reduced settlement is a fair deal.
When we looked at the figures, took SEPTA at their word that a $51 million verdict would break the system. And we said, what is fair, what is reasonable, and what's the right number?
We're pleased that this matter has been resolved, and I want to emphasize what Mr. Klein said. This matter has been resolved in such a way as to not require any fare increases or any service reductions. We'll require a little belt tightening at SEPTA.
Also today, a judge reduced the $1 million contempt sanction levied against SEPTA to $100,000. That money will go to the city of Philadelphia.